upside down. So when you get into position, we want to get that belt buckle tuck. So as I bring my legs up, that's going to help me get my low back flat into the ground. I'm going to make a big exhale to drive my ribs down. Then you can go from position 1, 2, 3, or 4. Hold for time.